I had my first competition at the World Championships in Kantimansisk 2011. But my first World Cup was after at Oslo, after the World Championships.
In Pokljuka in 2009.
Here, in Novomesto. No?
This was many, many years ago.
Debut, Lake Placid in 2004-5, then it was 4.
Sorry.
I guess 2008, this was Kantimansisk. My first time.
My first relay was...
4.
Oh, my first relay was not bad. I think this was just two extra...
I don't remember, but I hope 0. I don't remember.
When was my first relay? This was in Ruhpolding, I guess. I had 0-5 and 3 extra standing time.
1?
Because we have to check. Was it a Russian?
4.
I think Dora.
Drastogu, yeah.
No? That's the hard question.
You can have a slander thing, not Drastogu, yeah.
I don't know, you're done it maybe.
Price. Yeah, price, okay.
Lindstrom, if I'm not mistaken.
This really heavy question. I didn't remember this.
Shay. Alexis
Bird. I don't have good memories from this time. I don't know.
Sam Fischer. Right? Yes! And I get my first World Cup point. I was number 30, I guess, in this race. I have a brain like an elephant.